am the teacher of junior KG. Today I am going to teach about number 2. This is number 2. What is this? Number 2. Here again, number 2. 1, 2. There are two clocks. So we call number 2. Here is also number 2. We will write curve and sweeping line. Curve and sweeping line. Like this. Small curve and sweeping line. Here are two pens. 1, 2. Pencils. 1, 2. Here are two beads. 1, 2. Here is our book, and there are given so many things, but we will color only two things: two butterfly, two cup, two ball. How to write? Curve and sweeping line. Curve and sweeping line. Here are two fingers. Here are two hands. 1, 2. Two hands. 1, 2. Two balls. Here number 2. Now, here is the activity. There are so many pictures. We will color only two of them. 1, 2. Two butterfly. 1, 2. Two cup. 1, 2. Two balls. We color only two things. Here, cow and dress. 1, 2, two ice cream, and we will press like this. So press all the two. Here is two eyes. 1, 2, and here is pressing in number 2. The next is count and write. First you count the object and write in the box. So 1, 2, two bottles. So right here, 2. First you curve and then sweeping line. Curve and sweeping line. Like all the boxes you write. There is two flowers. 1, 2. So right here, 2. In all boxes you write 2. Here is two sparrow. 1, 2. So write 2 in all these boxes. Okay, thanks.